Okay. Welcome back to TDT Counter Hacker. Now, if you've already subscribed to my channel, or have watched several of my videos, you may remember this one. You may remember something similar to this. I'm bringing back the secret message pen. If you haven't seen this one, it would be really great if you went back and saw that. It's a nice instruction on how to do something that I'm going to do with this. But this time I'm going to incorporate a code with this. So I have three different codes on this. Well, I have the same code three different times in different ways. So if you forgot how this works, you take the 8th sheet, you know, you fold it in half, and half again, and then this way, then you want to get down to this size, and you want to fold it again, and you want to indent it, sort of, to get it so that it will fit in here. Much better with notebook paper. Yeah, I use a 15th sheet. Best to use notebook paper when doing this. Wait. This way. Yeah, that's good. I saw it this way. And now I indent it. Just want to curve it, you know? And you tape the top. You put it in here. Push it up in there, like that. Take the top off. Take the ink out. Push it through and have that in your hand. Now these codes are fairly simple. But the first one, this is called pig pen. You have A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M. And then you do the same thing, only have dots in the segments. Now, this can have many different variations. You can do it vertically. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I. You can do it in a snake. vertically. And then you could alternate. J, K, L, M. And they did the same thing with the next segment. Or you could do it backwards vertically from bottom to top. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I. And then you could do top, bottom, J, K, L, M. You do the same thing in the next segment. The most common one is just straight A, B, C. But see, you want to vary your code so that people can't figure it out. So if I want to say hello like this, the original code. You see H right here. H has these lines around it. So, on this piece of paper, draw an arrow to indicate the top, and maybe mid H. Then we have E. E is a box. It's in a box. So you draw a box. H E. So I have L. L is like that. So we go L L. Then we have O right here. Now this one has a dot in it. So we go. Do the lines around it. No. Right here. Then we have to put the dot in the bottom. So we come over here and we put the dot. Now they'll decode this as H E L L, O. But normally you would fold it up and put it in the pen first. I am TTT the Hacker. This is TTT Hacker. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to leave a comment. And like and subscribe.